All right, let's get into it. Let's get into the video that I really want to talk about. So yeah, what is it? Oh, online. That's right, online. Online, the only reason I play Skylanders is for battle mode. Like I said, care less about the story. Just want them soul gems. But anyways, so why is there no online? You'll say, Steve, there was online for Swap Force. Hold up, what's this? Oh, what? You love that Smolder Dash necklace. Anyways, but they had online for Swap Force. Yeah, they had things called comparing stats. That was exciting. Whoop-dee-doo. We want online. We want a battle. You got over, what, over 100-something characters? I want to battle my Trigger Happy versus your Prison Break. I want to mix and match my swappable characters and see if my swap is better than your swap. You know what I'm saying? I want to get my Smolder Dash and whip on your, who, I don't know, pick anybody, I don't know, Shroom Boom, and see if you're smart enough to go into the ground and burrow before I come at you and whip on you with an Eclipse. You know, I could go on about all the characters. But basically, online is what we want. And y'all need to start pushing for this and stop letting them make us pay all this cash, and it's 2014 and we have no online. Are you kidding me? Battle mode would be awesome. Skylanders online. I wanna, they say, but Steve, my kids don't wanna play with people online because if they do, there's mean people on there and they will say bad things to them. Just like people in Call of Duty or any first-person shooter. Well, guess what? You can have them not play online. Parents, if you don't want your kids playing online, then turn it off or have that not even an option available for them if you don't want that. Because yes, there will be people on there talking smack. That's just part of the online fun. Why do I want to kill Chompies over and over and over? That's exciting, but after a year... But Steve, you need to understand that the whole point of us not having online is so kids can interact with each other and come over and bring all their toys. Well, guess what? Some people don't live close to each other. I mean, some people live in farm towns, out in the outskirts. We all don't live right next to each other. So if it's 9 o'clock and I want to play with my buddy, I can't because he's either in bed or far away and he's not driving over here with his Skylanders. I can't get online and ask him to play with me or my kids because there is no online. Can't believe it. And one last thing. This would only make you more profits if you had online. I mean, imagine it. I'm online with my Smolder Dash. And I'm whipping people's butts, right? And all of a sudden, the next match is a character called Trap Shadow. And oh boy, is Trap Shadow whipping on me, boy. I was doing good for the first 10 rounds. But next thing you know, the Trap Shadow enters in the next round. And I don't know who this person is, but this person's really good with Trap Shadow. He knows how to LOS, which is a line of sight. He can run around. He can get away from me. He can get his power-ups better than I can. He can do things way better than I can. And I want to play that character. But guess what? I don't have that character in my roster. So guess what I do? I go to mommy or wifey and say, I want this character. Guess what they do? They go get that character because it makes me so happy in my heart. And boom! Guess what? Activision gets more money. It only makes you more money if you get online. It makes people want to go out and buy all those characters. What if someone's playing an old school character, Sunburn, and that person is really good with Sunburn, but you don't have Sunburn? So guess what? You got to go find Sunburn. But basically, it just makes you more money. So I don't know what you're doing. Get online. Do what you gotta do, everybody, get this message to them. I would love to be in the board meeting and their whole excuses of why they don't have it. I also think they don't want to do it because they don't want to put up the money for servers. They don't want to do updates, all that stuff. You know what? Just do it. It's 2014. What the hell are you doing? Online, battle mode, let's go.